The next piece we're going to play is for viola and piano. It's called I'll Bid My Heart Be Still. It's from the tune of a Scottish border melody arranged by Rebecca Clarke, who was a British composer and violist. The piece is based on a poem which is about lost love. And I think you'll hear in this music yearning, sometimes sadness, and also the beauty of love. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. If you liked the music on today's performance, please feel free to subscribe to the Shelter Music Boston YouTube channel. And if you'd like to make any comments, we'd love to hear from you. Have a great day!